Welcome to day two of my NYC vlog. So today is gonna be really, really fun. I have a lot of cute little activities planned, but y'all see I'm busty right now. In like 10 seconds, I'm not gonna look like this because I'm about to do my makeup, show the drip, and I will be back with y'all when I show y'all my fit. But y'all might wanna stay tuned today because we finna get litty. We finna get litty. So stay tuned and let's see the transition. So after like an hour and a half later, I am fully dressed. This is the fit. You know, I got the high fashion shirt. Is that what it says? Highest fashion shirt with the shorts, with the classic off-white. Hold on, let me get to a mirror. So don't play with me. So this is the fit. I'm about to go take pictures somewhere in this hotel. I might go outside too, I'm not sure. Cause I have a tripod, so I could really like do whatever. And after I take pictures, I'm gonna go and eat. Make sure y'all go like my pictures when I post them on Instagram, at KGOAT, but y'all knew that already. And yeah, I was just giving y'all a little update because it's 12:35, I have a helicopter tour at 3 o'clock. So we have a little bit of time to kind of explore and, you know, have a little fun before we get to the actual fun.
You rap too?
Yeah, I make music. Huh? Yeah.
You go hard?
Yeah. Well, if you ask me, I do.
Nah, I
ain't,
but as you should,
Yeah, it's
KGO. Hey.
I'm vlogging right now.
Why?
So we are currently about to do the helicopter ride. I'm kind of scared, more excited than anything, simply because I'm not scared of a lot of stuff. So keep y'all updated. That's the helicopter. Oh, can y'all see?
What we had was deeper than you thought it was. Lost my mind, I'm more focused, I'm on other stuff. Lately it's been hella rumors, misunderstanding and communication. Too much pride to fix it, my heart locked like it's up in the pavement. It was us versus them, versus the world. I lost my trust, now I'm not fucking with you and it upset.
So y'all, hold on. The helicopter ride was definitely a 10 out of 10, like, all the way, like, 10 out of 10. No complaints. It took us a while to get on there, but once we did, everything was beautiful. I'm gonna insert all the clips. And now, we're probably about to go back to the room and probably take a break or so, because we have dinner reservations for tonight at 8 or 9. But I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten, so I might stop and get something, like, in between. Yeah, so day is going really, really good so far. Like, really, really, really good. So if y'all ever thinking about, or if y'all ever in the New Jersey area, definitely check out this restaurant, y'all. We are now in Manhattan, I believe. I think we're in Manhattan, and we are looking for the 9/11 Memorial. But it's way more calmer out here than it is in Times Square, because in Times Square it's a lot of traffic and a lot of rude people. But
and I feel a lot of trash in the road.
Yeah, but I feel like over here the people are more chill
Like, I feel like they have more seats than the people that in Times Square. So. And that's the World Trade Center, y'all. It's tall, very tall. We just left the memorial, and I was just telling my mom how I was sad that all those people lost their lives and the families had to go through something, you know, so traumatic. So, you know, I'm glad I did my part and paid my respects. Oh, the globe? I didn't even notice.
All they do is blow out here.
Like, for what?
I just made it back to the room, and when I tell y'all, I am exhausted. And it's 7:16, we have dinner reservations for 9. At Fogo de Chao, and I'm excited. It's a Brazilian steakhouse, and I'm so tired right now, so I'm probably just about to take my makeup off and take maybe a 45 minute nap. And we're gonna have to try to figure out how we're gonna get there, because valet parking is way too expensive out here. Like, it was $70 a day, and then plus an extra $30 every time they needed to go and get the car for us. Like, no, that's ridiculous. So, I don't know, y'all. We might end up walking, but I don't know, because I have heels, and I'm not for it. Like, I'm really not for it. Like, I'm out of breath, tired of everything. But, yeah, today has been really, really, really productive. And I'm so glad, because my itinerary, like, I made a whole itinerary. And so far, you know, we're getting to it. Like, we're really getting to it, so that's a good thing. But, I'm going to do a fit check later after I get dressed, and I'll give y'all updates on the food, let y'all know how everything was. But so far, this trip is everything that I hoped it would be. Like, I'm enjoying the view. Like, right now I'm currently just looking at the view. Like, it's so beautiful out here. Like, this probably may be one of my favorite cities that I've ever visited. So I just got dressed, just like a plain fit, like bodysuit, jeans, and heels, and we're about to call the Uber, head to the restaurant, and yo, let's go with my order. Oh no, okay. I'm looking at that shine on your arms. Y'all ready? So we made it. It's fancy. Can't really see. It's kind of dark. Wait a minute. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, they did.
Like, they pushed me with.
Let y'all know how it is, and this is how I know I'm not a normal human, because literally anybody else would be scared shitless to walk out here by themselves. But I don't know, I guess I'm just built different, because I really don't care. Because I'm on some shit, like, if they give me, they give me. If they do give me, they gonna bring me right back. So it's really nothing they can do. Tomorrow's more of a chill day. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow.